Come on, I want to annoy him. I'm not even gonna clean anything besides the stuff that I literally have to.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Let me see something. How do I read this? Literally nothing works. Whatever. I'll go away. You be with yourself. $500 in debt. Okay then. So can I burn this place down somehow? Like, can I use that guy's freaking cigarette to just burn his whole house down? Just make a tiny little fire and just let it slowly tidy up. I want to steal that and start playing tunes or something dumb like that. I don't know how to read books, so. Why do I have to clean? Can't I just let this guy's room get as filthy as I need? As filthy as I want. Let me do your chores because I am officially your slave now. So that's how this game works. Slavery, am I right? That's all this game is. Fan of them shorky shorks. Okay, yeah, no. Android shouldn't be playing that sort of stuff. Yeah, I know, it was a girl in a bra, that's what it was. Let's see what he was doing in here. Wow, just after two. That's wrong. Tidy this all up, only so I can make it way worse in the end. Oh, this is what I gotta do. I gotta use a little sensor in the middle of my remote. I think that's maybe how you read books. That may be how you read books. Here we go, the bathroom is now clean. Oh, those were optional. Thought I had to do those. Oh well. I think I'll just sit here now and watch and read some magazines. dumb. Yeah, let's go back to sports. Dumb. So dumb. Great. Here's Johnny.
I just want to tidy up the room. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alex?
I love that this girl is scared of me. She should be. I'm gonna make her world absolutely awful. I'm gonna burn that little cubbyhole of hers. I don't scare you, she says with a menacing smile. I'm glad I scared her. She should be scared. Look, it's her dead mother. It's her dead mother. Her dead mother. That's what I'm talking about. I like that. I like it whenever someone dies in a freaking game. Shot in the head. So, the old man killed this lady before. She wasn't hit by a car, she was freaking killed. Ooh, wait, I can look at her diary. Like, ooh, that's a good one. I think I'll let her keep it. Wait a second. What can I look at? Crayons. Looking at a personal stuff. Too bad there's nothing really good in there. I have a feeling like we're gonna have to run away from this crazy man, and then we get to kill him. I wanna shoot some people. Can we shoot people? Is that an option? He's like delusional. He thinks that little girl is his wife or something.
What's
I want to kill this old man. New home. Oh, I can die. I can die a lot. It seems like there's going to be a lot of death and kill options in this game. I like that. Is there something... Can I, like, overwork these android circuits and make them fry up and explode into a fiery ball of death? Can I kill people early in the game? So there's a barrier there. This is so dumb. They have electronic birds now. I mean, technically, there are already electronic birds in the world. In the 1900s, a man replaced them all. A Russian leader replaced all the birds in the world with androids to spy on people. Oh, I got a deposit here. Wake Carl upstairs.
Good morning, Carl. It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
Sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to cut the paint this month.
Oh, yes. That is the difference between you and me, my workers. You never forget me.
Can't drop this man on the ground. I can't just slip. Whoa. And he drops on the ground dead. I can't do anything fun like that. I mean, come on. No kidding, these robots are special. They can teleport. Wow, game. Put some realism, please.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like.
Thank you.
Now let's serve breakfast. Please tell me I get to kill somebody. I have to kill somebody. If I don't kill somebody, I'll honestly be very mad. I love how peaceful this game is in the start, and then it just can turn to absolute death.
Television.
Let's read Shakespeare, one of the hardest books to read there is.
What are you reading?
Macbeth. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
Human emotions are intriguing, though I can't really say that I fully understand.
Humans don't understand me. They rule our lives and we have no idea why they make us feel like beggars or kings. Life without emotions would be worth living. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself. Make your choices. Decide who you are. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Okay then, man. Whatever you say. Look, he teleports. Realism game? Realism? Is it even there? Ready for a ride? Now, I think this is the studio, correct? Yes, a very dark room.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
I am his nice little slave. At least then, this guy's nice. I'll work for him. You're literally a freaking a cleaning service. That's all you are. I want to get to make some intriguing choices with death and life. Stuff like that. So can we mess anything here up somehow? Great JPEG image, gotta say. Really great. This isn't wet at all.
Imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
This is actually a pretty interesting game. I actually really like it.
Why?
Yeah, I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's a god that I need? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself, you goddamn patent. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
I hope that goes for everyone. I hope that he is right. When I'm back, come on, can I please get to death? I would kill somebody. Why? Can't I kill somebody? It makes no sense. Criminal. I know it's that man. I've seen YouTube videos, buddy. There's no hiding from me.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a Cyberlife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you.
Wait, I know that you can kill this guy.
Stipulate that I have to accompany
you. You know where you can stick your instructions?
No. Where?
Never
mind. I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
I think we can go now.
You prick. I don't know what's stopping me from knocking you out.
Your sense of duty, Lieutenant. And the cost of it. For your information, I'm worth a small fortune.
Wonders of technology. Looking for program assholes these days. Gotta go. Duty calls.
Great. I'm hostile with this guy. This is good. Anyways, I'm hostile with this guy, so I'm happy. Oh, something's going down here. Oh, something's going down at this man's house.
You wait here.
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
I want to watch someone die. Whatever you say, Lieutenant. I'm not getting out of here, anyways.
With me. What part of stay in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, just stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you're something to have for now.
Not very funny. Just tell me what happened.
Call around 8 from the landlord. Haven't had the news wrapped for a few months, so I thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That put me on the bottom. Jesus, that smell. It was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time, they hardly ever saw him.
Stayed easy. With calling everybody out in the middle of the night, could have waited till morning.
What the heck happened to this car?
Good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his Android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it? Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit. Chris, was this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
I want full analysis on the narcotics.
stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had an info.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
What else was there to check? He killed himself. I'm guessing that that whole sight that he saw was just a fake. He actually killed himself. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, that's what I believe. For real though, he got stabbed like a lot. So. Try to shut me down on MTV, but it's not good. Nine out of ten. How do I not have 10 out of 10?
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
In the kitchen?
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android. With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The android stabbed the victim.
Was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the living room. Android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
So far, the only blood I have is this one. Oh, you mean like right now? Thought I was stuck in some little cutscene. Okay then. You're weird, man. Can I let someone die, please? Pretty please.
Hey, what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
So creepy. Follow the bullet trail.
Here, Lieutenant!
Oh, Shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now! Come on!
Could we all get it? You were found, but I mean... You were attacked first, but you didn't have to stab him 28 times. That's just overkill. That's literally freaking... That's literally hurting his corpse. That's just like... damage to his corpse. Just... I forget what it's called, but that... Now we went back in time. Woohoo, I love this game. Yeah, no, totally not freaking agitating.
I wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Wonderful. They never fail. They're tired. They're sad. They're so fucking perfect. They ruin my fucking life. What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off.
I think...
Stop taking drugs,
Tom. I'm gonna die.
Sometimes you really scare me, Tom. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
Fucking fall! Get back here. Back here? Come back here right now!
She's like, interesting. Let's move. Come on, I'm moving. Move, move, move. Come on, kill me. Hold on, I'm about to protect this girl. No, I'm gonna protect it. Enter a door, man. Come on.
No one's watching, so I'm just gonna say Daddy said to me.
No, I will.
He's coming. He's gonna hurt me. Run! Get away, or he's gonna break you like last time.
You're coming with me.
Daddy's very bad, Alex. Very bad.
No, I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me. She's mine.
I do what I want with her!
Die, old man. Kill this old man. Too late, another android comes in and does it. Let's run away. Okay, child. I should have let her die.
Are you done yet?
No.
He got it off.
I know. Jeez Louise, Luca. Use it to get myself cozy. So. Anyways, I gotta go. See you guys.